Whoever's behind the lines, 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're underway with the Red Alliance getting one ball in the low goal. The human player almost. And here we go with some high balls from the Blue Alliance to answer. Autonomous mode, the red player gets one in the low goal as well. We're starting off this game with the Blue Alliance with an 8-point lead, quickly answered. Titanium Tigers is running to get cargo. They've got two and are about to shoot. 12:25 is having some trouble getting off the mid bar, and they're coming over to the blue side to play some defense. 67:29 is loading up some cargo as well on the Blue Alliance. Rob Cobots put it up along with Titanium Tigers for three more. .48-28 has two cargo, trying to get in position to shoot. Looks like they're going to play some defense against Titanium Tigers and not let them shoot. 87:58 is coming over to also play some defense. And 57:62 is trying to keep them busy as well. Here comes 48:28, winding up their flywheel for a shot. One, and one in on the high goal. We've got 70 seconds left in this match with the Blue Alliance in the lead. Titanium Tigers driving around, getting a second piece of cargo as they go to line up for a shot. One, two, three, in for the Blue Alliance in the high goal. Red Alliance answers with one more. 87:58 and 57:62 are tying each other up on the defense. Titanium Tigers is loading up for some more cargo. 67:29 having a little bit of trouble getting over the edge. Oh, it's 48:28 goes on top of their robot for a moment. Each robot's now lining up for a shot. End game has been called. Oh, Red Alliance answers with two in the top to Red's Blues one. We have an 18-point lead on the Blue Alliance with 20 seconds left in this match. Titanium is going for the traverse climb. 67:29 is trying to sneak in as well and get their climber extended. Red Alliance can 57:62 get off the ground. Red Alliance with two robots in the air. Can Blue Alliance is picking themselves two robots in the air on the Blue Alliance as the time runs out with a 16-point lead to Blue Alliance.